can I do no wrong? Yeah, Sausage in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate. Yeah, cause we from a place you cannot stay. Or you can go, or I don't know. Or back the fuck up, all I get those goosebumps every
time. All right. For today, I got the Glenmorangie Signet. Fancy single malt, Highland single malt scotch. It's got, it's a very strong scotch. Saying it's espresso-like finish, and supposedly this scotch has, here, come a little closer. This scotch has some blends of up to 36 to 40-year-old single malts in here, so it's supposed to be pretty wild. We'll crack into this one. It's 46% alcohol. And here we go. Apparently they made this childproof, so amateurs like me couldn't get into here. So I'm going to pour this, I'm going to give it a swill, and I'm going to let this sit for about a minute or two so it can breathe. Oh shit, that's magnetic. Fucking cork is awesome. Magnets on your metal rim. Fucking elite. So do a little swivel here, let this the alcohol get onto the edge of the Glencairn so it can evaporate and give me some notes here. I'm not going to taste it just yet. I'll do the same for the little baby Glencairn, but alright. Glenmorangie Signet.
Alright. This is a close up of the Glenmorangie Signet. It's got a real rich amber color there. Very deep. I'm going to give her a try. Yeah, that's so fucking smooth. It's amazing. Oh, yeah. It's very, the flavor is very intense. Whew. But it's not overwhelming. It's just very intense. Fucking awesome. I mean, everything's cool about this bottle, even the cap. Heavy metal cork here. The rim of this bottle here is metal too. I believe it's got a magnet. I'm not sure, but maybe it's just the weight, but just fits together fucking beautifully. I'm an amateur when it comes to these higher end scotches, but yeah, this is fucking amazing. Well, thanks for watching.